It's not hard to see why Fiji is such a popular holiday destination. The sunshine, the blue water, and the happiest, most welcoming locals. One bulla and you're hooked.
Bulla!
Only 45 minutes drive south of Nandi Airport, you will find Fiji's Marriott at Momi Bay. The Fijian smile is infectious, and it doesn't take long to slide right into holiday mode.
Ula!
Oh, that was amazing, Minaka.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The sparkling lagoon is the centerpiece of the resort, so you'll find the lobby, restaurants, and bars suspended over it, and almost every room looking at it. The Marriott has handpicked some fabulous staff.
They heard you.
There is a complimentary kids club that caters to 4 to 12 year olds with a nanny service for babies. But you will find activities popping up everywhere. Almost every guest gets a water view. Your biggest decision will be whether you want a room, a bure, or an adults-only overwater bungalow. The 22 bungalows are the jewel in the accommodation crown here. The roof design was inspired by the hull of a canoe, and the interiors are on the luxurious side. But it's the privacy and easy lagoon access that makes them so sought after. The beach bure interiors are stunning, and with your sun loungers parked out the front, you might find that this just became a flop and drop holiday. The lagoon rooms are more contemporary, however equally stylish, and all come with a balcony to maximise your view. Most of the rooms are interconnecting, which families will appreciate. There are no motorised water sports in the lagoon, as that would really mess with the honeymooners. So you'll have to be happy with a gentle swim or paddle. You can't be five star without a spa. Plus, there are three resort pools, one for the kids and one for everyone. With the resort essential, the swim-up bar.
Gail, what have you loved about your trip so far?
Well, it's a great place for a girls' trip.
Yes.
The rooms are excellent, really cool. Cocktails.
Oh, yes. Cocktails. Cheers to that. Yes.
Cheers. Pool bars.
And then there is this. Here we are at the Adults Only Infinity Pool, and no surprises, it's the most Instagrammable location at the resort. It's breathtaking. Now, if you don't mind, I really want to get a selfie. There are five dining venues here, but the fish bar is definitely my pick of the bunch. Not only does it overlook the Infinity Pool and one of the world's best sunsets daily, the menu is world class.
Who would have thought I'd be coming to Fiji for a foodie experience? But the Marriott has taken fine dining to the next level. Whether you're travelling to Fiji on your honeymoon or a family holiday, this resort has got you covered.